you want colorful and sexy. We don't have to do any primer or anything like that. Right on your lid, all over the lid, from your lash up into the crease. Great. So already we're getting sexy. We are. I am. Take a black pencil.
Mm-hmm.
Look up. And you're going to rim the inside of your eye,
yes.
The waterline.
Yeah. I make them kiss?
Yes. That's right. Like that.
Mm.
Smoky sexy. It's already happening. And I'm going to blend that a little bit more. The key to any makeup is blending. You can't blend enough. Already gorgeous. Yes. Then my favorite mascara. So many people only do the very ends of their lashes.
Uh-uh.
And so they're not making the most of their lash. So you want to start to get all the way into the base, which is like the where the lash comes out of your lid. You follow me? You can take a brush and put it right into your bottom lashes, and it helps the control of the mascara and how much you use. Most people don't think of this kind of thing, but this is the eyeshadow, right?
Yeah.
And it is the gold. It's called Gold Mine.
Hi.
Blend. Nice. Mm-hmm. See that highlight? Pretty. And then for your lips, line your lips first with a pencil in a like color, in this instance, red. And it will act as a barrier.
Why do you apply it with a brush?
Well, one thing is you have more of a precise application, but you're also applying less product.
I look gorgeous.
You do look gorgeous, and you did it yourself. Time, look at that.
In no time,
give me
I
your,
can't believe
give me
that.
Your best Vogue pose. Loch, loch, loch.
Loch, loch, loch.
Love.
Love.
Billy B. I love you too.
I love you.
Bye.